Well, it's so early, the cameras haven't torn to adjust. Usually I'll do this about 8 o'clock. Because it's like, oh, there you go. Yeah, right there. It's like Melbourne weather. Having walked around Australia, been in Canberra. Now, Canberra is a sort of crispy coldness, but Melbourne is sort of like a sea breeze coldness that hits you in the face straight away. It's like opening the fridge door full of, the freezer door full of the Christmas dinner or seafood dinner. It's like a Melbourne winter time. I definitely couldn't survive in Melbourne. But a Canberra one, oh yes, minus 5 degrees centigrade in Canberra. I slept there. Well, yes, I remember the Sydney Harbour Bridge well.